Hi everybody, my name is Satvinder and today I'm going to read you a story about Holi festival, the festival of colors. Holi Colors by Reena Singh. My chan, my life, my little one. Let's play Holi, let's have fun. Hush, baby, hush, please don't cry. Mama got red from sunset sky. I looked for bright, I looked for bold. I found orange in the marigold. Who got yellow for my little one? That was a gift from the golden sun. Riding on the gentle breeze came the green of all the trees. Peacock brought the deepest blue. He said he saved it just for you. Lotus sent the sweetest pink, stolen from your cheeks, I think. Watch Mama toss all the colors in the air. See how they fall, tickling your face, kissing your hair. My chan, my life, my little one, even the colors are having fun. People in India welcome the arrival of spring by tossing colors, powders known as gulal, on friends, family and strangers. Holi, the spectacular festival of colors, celebrates the legendary love of Lord Krishna for his beloved Radha amid the clouds of reds, blues, yellows, and every color imaginable. The festival of colors and love has everyone singing and dancing in the streets. Happy Holi, everyone! Thank you for listening. Okay, good night everybody, but if you want, the Holi festival is coming. If you want more books on Holi festival, you can order online anytime, or you can call our children's room and ask for more books. Thank you. Bye. Good night.